Since Repair Clinic encourages you to perform this repair safely, a warning icon will appear when you should use caution. To replace the left front burner base on your gas range, first lift off the left side grate. Remove the burner cap and lift off the old burner base. Install the new burner base by aligning the notch in the base with the spark electrode. Replace the burner cap and reposition the grate.